The Texas A&M Corpus Christi Counseling Center wants to make sure that students are connected and know how and where to find resources to meet their mental health needs.
We are offering individual counseling, group counseling. We're offering workshops that students can attend right now. Everything is online, so we're doing telemental health, so we can set students up so that they can do a video session with their counselor.
Students aren't only dealing with the pandemic, but some want to be a part of the solution for social justices, or they're feeling uncertainty and mixed emotions about the fall semester.
So people can feel hurt and angry and upset, and at the same time they're dealing with a pandemic, and at the same time you're dealing with online classes, or you know that you have a quiz today.
The university's counseling center sees students for all kinds of reasons.
Anxiety, depression, relationship issues, so all those things are happening right now.
I think it's awesome, especially during this time, man. Everyone needs help with certain things, and people need to talk to people about how they feel about the situation.
Enrolled students do not have to pay for the telehealth services, and they can utilize 15 sessions throughout the school year.
And so we want to encourage people to utilize the resources that are out there to get the help they need.
For more information on how to sign up for the telehealth services, you can go to our website at christtv.com. Reporting from the Island University, Cordero McMurray, Chris 6 News.